Welcome back. I'm Atlantis Connor.
And I'm Alan Ames of today's KTHS News. It's time for reviews and finals, so this will be the final news show of the semester. Thank you for joining us this fall, and we can't wait to see you next spring.
Before we head out for our well-earned break, Mr. Scott is here with the holiday message.
Hey, Kooks. Hey, it's the last week of our fall semester, and with that, final exams. And so we want to go over a few things, as well as, again, remind you about our safety practices to ensure we have a great finish this semester at THS. I know you guys are going to do fantastic on your finals, so study hard, right? So here's a couple of points to remember. One, remember, final exams cannot be taken early, okay? So don't request that. Don't ask your teachers to do that for you. That's not going to happen. If you miss your exam in this final week, any exam for any reason, you're going to be able to make that up when we return in January, and January 9th is the Saturday that has to be made up by, and again, we'll be some more details on that should you miss your final. But let's talk about actually taking your final exams. A couple of reminders. One, you cannot leave your exam early. So even if you finish and maybe you have early release or you have some kind of way to get out before, that's not allowed. You have to stay in your exam the entire class period. You won't be able to be checked out by your parent. So please make appointments or any other arrangements necessary so that you don't have that conflict. Of course, you can get checked out during the passing period. That's not a problem. But again, when you're in your exam, you stay there the entire time. Again, just to maintain the integrity of that testing environment to make sure everybody has a great shot at doing their very, very best. Also, let's talk about the last day of school. You know, we've got one exam that day. It's your second period exam, and it's the first thing of the day. After that second period exam time period, so 9:05, you will be able to be released for the day if you have a signed parent note that you bring with you to your second period teacher. When you go in for your exam second period, you'll take your exam as normal. With that signed parent note, you're able to be released at the end of that second period exam, so at 9:05 a.m., and you're able to leave. When you hand your teacher that signed parent note, they're going to hand you a pass. That pass is what allowed you to go straight to your car after that period exam is over, or outside to the front of the school if you're getting picked up by a parent. So again, you're going to give a note to get a pass to get out on that last day of school after your second period exam. Again, they're not going to let you out early, right? But at 9:05, with that pass, you'll be able to go home. Again, we'll have school for the remainder of the day, so we'll have every period after that follow a normal kind of schedule, lunch and everything provided. Of course, we'll have bus transportation after school that day for those that remain. Again, so just a few highlights for you for next week. Remember, the schedule is different. So again, check it. Make sure you know when those review times are, when those exam times are. Listen to your teacher directions during the week so that they can provide you some direction if lunch schedule changes of any type are occurring for your classroom, okay? Hey, it's going to be a great last week at THS. It's going to be that way because, one, you're going to study really hard. You're going to do great on your exams. Two, you're going to keep your mask up, your hands washed, and you're going to social distance where you can, keeping everybody safe so that when we roll into Christmas break, we have a great, fantastic time off, safe, healthy, and feeling great about coming back in 2021. Have a great week, Cougs.
For those interested in leveling down from an advanced class to regular, the final opportunity starts today. Please get your requests in by Friday before you leave for winter break to minimize adjustments to your schedule. Please scan the QR code and fill in the Google form. Level change signs are posted in several places in the building, including all counseling offices and all counseling tables at lunch.
Make sure you come out to Fuddruckers on Creekside Forest Drive tomorrow for the robotics team's Spirit Night. Come between 4 and 8 p.m. and don't forget to tell the cashier that you're there for the robotics team. See you there!
With the holidays approaching, we went out to ask folks what they were asking Santa to bring them this year.
I want some new drumsticks.
What do you want for Christmas?
A boyfriend.
Olivia!
I want a new phone, like, really badly.
Okay. Christmas.
Friends.
$100.
I guess for Christmas, I am most looking forward to spending time with my kids for fun and playtime. I guess mostly tangible item, I want a new pair of tennis shoes because I want to be able to run better and faster, right? That's how it works.
So I think for Christmas, I want lots of coffee mugs because I drink way too much coffee.
I would like everyone here, to have world peace for Christmas. Thank you.
Mr. Coogs. We hope you do well on your finals and have a terrific break.
On behalf of the entire KTHS team,
happy holidays!